Soccer slash PE. she's not a freshman, but she was supposed to stay in one of the dorms that they promised was gonna get finished built, like be finished built by the time school start, and it wasn't. So they ended up putting her in a hotel too. Child, I go to help her move. Why the hotel a mess? The hotel room is messy, dirty. It was plastic cups, like from fast food places, all over the place. Like whoever, cause you know, we thinking like she gonna get her own room. No, they was putting everybody in a room together, and y'all, them hotel rooms, they was not big enough for two people, okay? Especially the one, first one they was putting her in. Oh my gosh, if I could shout out, it was such a mess. The girl had, it was trashed. Like, I told y'all, this place was trash. No, baby, that was trash. Yeah. Basically, she called the people and was like, it's not gonna work. It's nowhere for her stuff. Like, this and her. The girl was like, she didn't have a party up in there. About it, she gonna have to make it work. She gonna have to move the girl's stuff. Like, first off, the girl wasn't even there, and y'all gonna ask her to touch and move the girl's stuff. And she was like, I'm not doing that, cause that girl gonna be mad at her and stuff. Child, why they kept talking about them? Y'all gonna have to make it work. Like, the girl then said she got mental health problems. She sent an email. Oh my gosh, it was a lot. And then I was there, and the lady was like, yeah, y'all gonna have to make it work. I'll move the stuff. And this is what the lady said. The lady who was like in charge of moving people in there. And I was like, this is not gonna work. We pay too much money to be living like this. Like, y'all, this school is not cheap, baby. Y'all need to get y'all stuff together, okay? I'm just like, that's why I'm like, I came to another semester here, child. I'm so glad I'm getting out when I'm getting out. Because, baby, it's like every year it gets worse. No shade. Like, it's no shade. It's a lot of stuff. Like, you have to go through it to know. Like, if you went to an HBCU, and my mom, she didn't go to HBCU, but my dad did, and my grandparents did. And so, my mom be like, we never had these problems. Baby, these are some serious problems, okay? The staff, they don't be caring about their job. The teachers don't be caring about their job. They don't care if you pass the class. They don't care. They don't care if you get the material. And my thing is, your main objective as a teacher is to teach, is to make sure that all your students know the material. And if your students don't know the material, then baby, you're not doing your job. Like, let's get it together. Like, on a serious note. But y'all, my last video, I was like, guess in the comments, like, what I'm in school for. So, let me give y'all the runaround. So basically,